Each day, nearly 3 billion people cook on open fires or rudimentary cook stoves that are fueled by coal or solid biomass, such as wood, leading to many chronic illnesses and deep environmental concerns. Sankalp Forum, in partnership with the Global Alliance for Clean Cook Stoves, bring forth three organizations working to provide alternate and energy-efficient cooking solutions to households. Nokura offers unique and affordable waste-to-energy solutions in urban India. Under their decentralized organic reject management program, indigenously developed machines reprocess rejects on-site. Creating fuel pellets from the byproducts, Nokura creates an end-to-end zero pollution system that works at the intersection of managing urban waste and rural demand for clean fuel. Project Dharma is a rural distribution network of sustainable products such as solar lights, water purifiers, and cook stoves. It offers increased income opportunities by recruiting locals from underserved regions as village-level entrepreneurs. Additional training and mentoring services enhance skills and has empowered 1,500 entrepreneurs across 5 states till date. Swami Samarth has extensive experience in manufacturing high-quality cook stoves. They have been the sole manufacturer for the very popular Urja cook stoves for the last 4 years. With Agnika, a fuel-efficient and affordable cook stove, they take their first steps towards retailing their own brand. Its unique and versatile design allows for wood, coal, biomass pellets and rice husk to be used as fuel. These three enterprises contribute to Global Alliance's vision of adoption of clean cook stoves and fuels in 100 million households by the year 2020.